Hello everybody on YouTube, Jamji is back with another episode of Borderlands. Luckily I found a sniper. Okay, something I just thought about. They keep on saying stop resisting. I have the feeling that they were not programmed just to kill people randomly. I have a feeling that... I think that's Jack, or whatever his name is. Handsome Jack, who's done that. That's what I feel anyway, because it makes sense. Say must stop and roll. This guy might be a fucking ninja or something called a ninja, but damn, he's good. Okay, 3 bullets is all you need to kill these machines besides the big ones. Bad idea. Next time I'm just gonna let him come close and explode. Shit, ran out of sniper ammo. Of all things to run out of! Oh, this gun is actually really good against robots, holy shit.
Hey,
Yeah, this is actually a really good gun. I like that the grenade didn't say didn't make a sound. Ooh, Zoom level 13. This is going really well. Nice, a medkit. I actually needed that. Hyperion's units are fucking fun to fight. Don't you guys agree? They're fucking hilarious to shoot. Just the sheer fact that you can shoot parts off them is fucking awesome. Wait, what? I'm supposed to go in there. Wait, what? No, I'm good.
Cue this constructor so we can get the hell out of here. Look out! Exploder! Take the legs out! Break the constructor shields to slow it down!
Stop.
there we go. Okay. Critical hit damage is probably a good idea. Accuracy is really nice though. Critical hit damage and reload speed. We're taking that.
Come on, you gotta kill this constructor!
How do I kill it? That's the problem.
Take cover!
Shit. Yeah, I fucked up.
Bring the constructor shields to slow it down! Nice!
The drop arch is coming in. Kill the constructor and get rolling out of there!
It's easier! I'm gonna die in a second.
Stop this damn thing!
Okay, need to think this over. I need to find the weak point of the constructor. I can't physically not do anything towards this thing.
You gotta load it! Exploder! Watch out!
Damn it, he's getting away! They'll want to take him somewhere quiet to torture him. Just gotta figure out where.
Roland is being taken to a Hyperion outpost in the dust. You better hurry. If he dies, I fear a little might overreact.
Be honest with yourself, kid. You really think you can stop me? Yeah, I knew you were gonna go for Roland. I'm smarter than you. I mean, I don't mean to condescend. That's just a fact. Oh, I'm sorry, condescend. Calm down. Is that okay?
So I wasn't even meant to kill it. Goddammit! I just had to damage it until it left. This is probably gonna. I've made a ton of episodes in one day. I felt like it because since I haven't been on vacation. Oh! Well, damn me. This is going really well. I need to restock badly. Like.
Welcome, customer.
I won't be defeated.
And now.
Be careful with that. Make good use of that. That ought to keep your insides inside.
Oh shit. I bought a bunch of grenade modifications. Okay. First things first, let's get a vehicle to transport us. I like this vehicle better just because it has more guns. Interested in fighting your damn camps right now. Friendship Gulag. We can play a little bit more. Hasn't been over 20 minutes yet. I didn't know they had real humans to drive for them. Shoot at their legs and they'll fall down. There we go. One more dead.
I enjoyed that.
Fuck.
increasing aggression.
Make sure you don't throw grenades for them anymore, that's for sure. Nice gun arm, would be a shame if somebody shot it off. Oh well. Don't worry, I didn't. I'll keep breaking your robots. As long as I have bullets, I'll keep breaking your toys one by one.
Aggression.
better.
Target in sights. Firing. Medic deleting. Must be
just like that!
Maybe leveling up is a better idea than before going in this fucking wreck. That's one down. I'm gonna go the other way. That way that's not filled with enemies. Thank you. I am definitely gonna die in a second. Kill Warden. Perfect, got one of the arms. Oh, what? You saw that. I hope you guys saw that, because you agree with me, don't run through fucking walls. Wow. Okay. I think I'm a bit too tired, it's like really late here. I'm gonna end this episode here. It went pretty damn well. Lost 600 bucks right there, but that's okay. So everybody, I am gonna say, yeah, it's already saved. Everybody, like and subscribe for more and have a nice day. I'm gonna go to sleep. See ya.